acid mixed with it, and mix all and we'll pull it on the barrel of the iron, okay? So like the most common error, and it is an error that you can see like in cleats and stuff, is upright rowing barrel or saw, okay? If you see the elbows bent on the second point of the lift, it's because you're keeping the arms relaxed, okay? So as you shrug the shoulders, naturally that bar is going to travel up. If I keep my arms really static, that bar can go up, okay? So the reason you see the elbows bending, it's just to let that bar travel up, not because you're actually pulling on it. So for your elbows, if the elbows want to bend, lift it. Those arms relaxed.